With summer officially here now, many people are going to want to spend as much time as possible outdoors. But there are some things you'll want to keep in mind before you head out. Here's Dr. Partha Nandi.
Now that the hot weather has arrived and summer is upon us, we all need to be careful of our time spent in the sun. I want you to be aware of sun poisoning. Now, sun poisoning is similar to sunburn, but the main difference between these two is that sun poisoning may look and feel like an allergic reaction. Not surprisingly, it happens after too much time spent in sunlight when you've been exposed to strong UV light. Your face may get bumps, blisters, and become itchy. There can be pain and swelling or fever, nausea and headaches. Symptoms can be severe and last longer than a typical sunburn. Now, anyone can get sun poisoning, but people who have fair skin and light-colored hair are at increased risk. But if you spend long hours in the sun, your risk increases regardless of your ethnicity. Also, hereditary traits, certain medications, and medical conditions like eczema and lupus can make you more susceptible. To prevent sun poisoning, you should follow sun safety basics. So, as always, here are my prescriptions. First, if you take medications, ask your doctor if they can make you more sensitive to light. Be careful with diuretics, birth control pills, antibiotics, antidepressants, and heart drugs. Also, please wear sunscreen. Choose products with at least an SPF of 30 and above and protects against UVA and UVB rays. Also, apply sunscreen 15 to 30 minutes before heading outside. Reapply every 2 hours or more frequently if you've been swimming or sweating a lot. And finally, wear sunglasses, a wide-rimmed hat, and UV-protective clothing. They're a great way to reduce excessive sun exposure. If you suspect that you've had sun poisoning, get out of the sun, drink extra fluids, and use aloe gel or a moisturizer on your skin. Also, see your doctor. You want to make sure sun poisoning is treated properly, especially if it covers large areas of your body. With the weather now perfect for a day at the beach, know that water and sand can intensify the sun's damaging rays. Try to avoid being out in the sun during peak hours when the sun is directly overhead. Many of us love summertime and the numerous fun activities we can do, but always play it safe and don't ruin summertime with a blistering burn. For 7 Action News, I'm Dr. Partha Nandi.